Okay. Why did she just spawn right next to me? That is not fair. Yo, 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 calm down, calm down, calm down. Oh! No, 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 no. Let me just do my intro. Let me do my intro. Oh my god. You know, I'll just do the intro right here, right now. Welcome to the 7th episode of Road to Level 100. If you're new here, basically I have one goal, and that's to reach level 100 and flee the facility. I don't know what happened to the GUI on the right side of the screen, but it doesn't really matter too much. Right now, I spawned next to the beast, which is very unfortunate, but it looks like she doesn't really care about me, so I'm just gonna hack this computer, and I'll be on my way. No, I wanted to save her. Why do you guys look exactly the same? You cannot tell me they do not. What? How? You cut me through the door. What? Oh my god. This ruins what I was just about to say. I was gonna say. Oh, is she gonna save me? Oh, I guess not. I was gonna say that in the last episode, I was being so. What? Oh. Okay. As I was saying, in the last episode, I was playing so horribly, I got clapped by a level 1, and I'm very mad about that. So today I'm going to try and reinforce my skills a little bit, and I'm going to do that by trying not... Why did I just have a massive lag spike right there? Yeah, I'm going to try and reinforce my skills by trying not to get hit. So if I don't get hit 3 times, that means you have to subscribe to me. And if you're already subscribed, then you have to like the video. And if you already liked the video, then you have to comment. And if you already commented, then you have to subscribe to me again. So right now, I have 2 lives left. If I get hit 2 more times, you don't have to do any of that. We have a deal, right? I'm gonna pretend that you are saying yes. But please promise me you're gonna keep your side of the deal. But it looks like this person is in a tube right now. I'm gonna try and save them. Okay, the beast is camping, which is good. It buys me time since she's not losing health. She's gonna die! Oh my god, hurry up! Okay. Finally. Now I have to save this other person. Why is everyone getting captured? Oh, she's right there. Are you seriously gonna come and get me? You just wasted your time. Why did you do that? Oh my god, these people don't know how to play. Oh no. No! You can't hit me. You can't hit me. I'm too good to be hit. Oh my god. What is going on? This game. What? No! No, not me! No! Oh my god, no, that's my 2nd life. I can't get hit 1 more time. No. No, please, 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 don't hit me. Please, I'm doing a challenge right now. People have to subscribe to me. I have to be the best YouTuber. Don't hit me. Oh, looks like that person is dead. I can't do anything. Oh my god, she's camping. Okay. Please! Oh, okay. Please don't go after me. Should I risk it again to try and save her? I have to save her. No! No, not today, please. No, I opened the door for her! What? No! Oh my god, I knew I shouldn't have saved her. It was all a scam. She is so bad. Oh my god. This is ridiculous. And, oh. Seriously, at the last pixel? And that computer says. Let me check main. Main might have a computer. I'm just gonna try and wall hop here. And see if there's a computer. I can't wall hop today. Oh my god! Oh, that's why you don't use runner. This is why you don't use runner. Because you can't get up the slope. What?! I was over the slope! You were not blind! No! No! Oh my god. Yep, I'm done. I'm done for. Yep. Please, someone save me. I do not- Okay, thank you. Thank you, Strawberry. Oh my god, thank you so much. I did not want to die like that. I couldn't even check if there's a computer in main. I'm gonna have to check later. No, I messed that computer up. I'm so bad. Jeez. Okay, this computer's done. That is good. We have 2 computers left. I can win this round. I do not want to lose any more games because I lost all 3 games as a survivor in the last episode. I am not repeating that. I have to prove to you guys that I am not bad at this game. Oh, this computer's- Oh my god. No! Yes! She can't go up that- Yeah, she's so slow. She can't catch up to me. Yes. Oh my god, he got hit again. What was the point of saving him? No! Oh my god. Scared me. What? How did I not go through the red? How did I not go through? Okay, let me just pause the video right there and comment how every time I get hit by the beast, I always spam spacebar to the point where it needs life support. And I want to tell you why. Like, this thought process is very weird. Okay, so like every time I get hit, I always have this like mentality that every time I press space, I will somehow like thrust myself into the stratosphere to get away from the beast. And like, I don't know. It's just so weird. Okay, that's all I wanted to say. Really? This is how I go out? Oh my god. Next time, I am never saving anyone. If you're in my server and you get put in a tube, then I am not saving you. You're gonna have to save yourself somehow, because I am not risking my own life just for you. No, we're doing library. We do homestead and airport way too much. We're doing library. Yes! We're doing library. Library, please. Choose library. Don't you dare choose homestead. Please, make this decision. Yes, we're doing live. Wait, I might be the beast. Why did I just I'm literally giving myself my own poison. Oh my god. This map is way too big. And there's 4 people I have to capture. I just literally picked my own poison. Like, I might as well try and play this round. Oh, there's one AFK person here. That's good. Oh, hi. I did not see you there. Why were you hiding behind the door? Like, that is so stupid. Alright, and that was an easy- Did he just leave right as I put in him? I can't talk today! Okay, we did abandoned prison already. We did facility already, so might as well do airport. Why are you choosing facility? Oh my god, these ants. Like, why are you on top of the crate? That makes no sense. I'm gonna open this door and hack this computer. Oh, you're not airport. Why would you close the door? That is our plan to escape. What if they can't come from here? Like, what are we supposed to do then? Don't you dare close it again. If you close it again. Okay, good. Okay, that computer's done. I feel like I always see the same maps over and over again. Like, we did abandoned prison and library already. Like, I feel like there needs to be more maps in this game. And that's why I'm making my own map. Well, it's mostly for fun. Yeah, you heard that right. How about I show you around? Okay, so this is the area that you spawn in, and then once you're here, well, this is gonna be changed someday, but once you're here, there's a room right in front of you, and this is basically where a computer spawn could be. There's a table right in front, so the beast will have to like go around to get you, and if we hear the beast coming, you could easily just go through this vent. Keep in mind that I might change the layout of this just to make it more fair to the survivors and the beast equally, because right now, I think this is favored towards survivors. Anyways, here's a second room. This is a pretty basic room, but yeah, this is supposed to simulate like a classroom type environment where you can just like study and do research on like something. I don't know. Yeah, but there's these books here. This is where the other vent leads into. There's also a tube right here and a cracked glass window. On your right over here, you can go into this room, which is basically the same thing, but it's like modified just a little bit. And yeah, there's nothing too special. And then you can go all the way down to this room, which is a storage. Yeah, this room literally has like nothing much in it other than this tube. And other than that, this room is pretty useless. But there is a vent right here. Yeah, and there's a cracked glass window right here in case you just want to jump out. I think you can understand how this is rigged towards survivors. So let's say you're hacking right here, and then you can see like the beast light coming through here, and then they're like trying to open the door. You can easily just go over here and jump through the window before they even get a chance to open the door. And another scenario is like if the beast is like right over here and you're all the way at that vent right here, it's gonna be hard for the beast to try and catch you because you can easily just go back and forth between these two rooms. And yeah, but yeah, over here up the stairs you have a locker room where with a tube in it and some lockers, and I don't know what I was going for it when I was building this, but this is supposed to be like soup or something. You can hide in here if you want, and someone can be trapped in here. But yeah, after you're done looking at this locker room, you can go over here and then head down this tunnel thing, and then you can open this door. And this is basically like this area where there are a bunch of like neon trees and shrubs and stuff like that. And then over here you can like get a sample of them and actually like study it. This room is a work in progress. I'm gonna probably change this room because right now this tube is not centered with these boxes and it just looks wrong. There also needs to be, can I move? Okay, there also needs to be like stuff over here and here. There also needs to be a pathway towards like right over there. And why are you hugging me? Please, I'm trying to do a tour right now. And yeah, That's a tour of the lab. All right. Wow, there's a computer right here. That's really cool. Uh-oh. No, please, 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 please. Okay. No, I don't have enough time. Please. Don't see me. Don't see me. Don't see me. Don't see me. Don't. Okay, okay, okay. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. Oh, no. She's still here. I'm going to shut the door on her. Bye. How did she not see me? Okay. Not here. I am not here. Okay, thank you. Bro, she's like following me like crazy. How do you know where I'm going? Oh, look, it's Fraz's brother, Fruz. Oh, there's a computer up here, too. But hello, Fruz. It looks just like Fraz. Okay, no, he does not. No, please, 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 please. Oh, she went down. I juked her out so badly. What if I hide here and don't move? Nope, she definitely sees me. She definitely sees me. She definitely sees me. Run, run, run. Okay, I think I lost her again. What? No, I did not lose her. She's right there. Okay, that computer's done. I have to go back to Pink Room, but she's like all over this house right now. It's not good. I'm gonna try and find the extra computer because I want the most XP I can acquire. No! She has no... Oh, now the light appears. Oh, would you look at that? What timing? The actual Fraz. No, I was not. No, please, not again, not again. Why are you running at me so fast? He's running at me sideways. Oh my god, I am so bad. Yeah, I think this is it for me again. I'm gonna die. I am so bad at this game. Why does everyone randomly show up when I'm recording, but when I'm like by myself doing nothing, you guys are quiet, and then as soon as they hit the record button, like, hey, neighbor. No, why did I close the door? Alright, looks like there's one in office. Looks like there's a, seriously? Okay, looks like there's a computer in here, so. Oh, the beast is here. Hopefully she doesn't see me. Oh yeah, she definitely saw me. Where you gonna go? Where you gonna go? Where you gonna go? Hmm? Where you gonna go? Where you gonna go? Fraz, I need your help, like, right now, even though you can't hear me. You can't see me, right? Please tell me you don't see me. Oh! Yes, 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 yes! Okay, okay, okay. Get away, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away, go, 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 go. I'm gonna let her hit me. Hit me. I dare you. I double dare you. No, I accidentally escaped. Why would you choose Homestead? I wanted to do library so Fraz could have a harder time. And that can be done. Easy. Yo, chill, chill, please. Bruce, don't you dare do this to me. You did not see me, right? No, I popped up in the air. I popped up in the air. Okay, I'm fine. I think. Oh, no, he is coming. You don't see me, right? Okay, yeah, he definitely sees me. But it's skedaddle. Oh, what? He got me through the door. He got me through the door. He's hacking. 100% confirmed. Hacking, hacking. Bro, that is so unfair. He got me through. How is that even possible? No, please. Not again. Not again. Okay. Run. Just run. Oh my god, he hit me. Well, I'm too cool to get hit. Okay, what do we do? Like, I'm gonna go out here if you guys don't mind. Oh my god. You guys should stop, like, messing with him. One of these days, you're gonna experience what I experienced and get hit through the door. It's gonna be so painful. What? Oh my god. Oh my god, please. Please. What? Stop! Oh my god. Why do I get captured every single round? Yes, press. Quick. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay. I'm fine, I'm fine. Okay, I'm just getting out of here. I need to get out of here. If he sees me, I'm screwed. So I'm just gonna end the round right there. Do I really want to vote for this map? Because I might be beast again, and if I'm beast, I'm gonna have to go against a 251 and a 466. Well, it doesn't matter anyways. If I change the vote, it wouldn't do anything. Oh my, I'm the beast! No, no, I cannot be the beast this round. No, please, don't. Oh my god, nope, I quit.